Now we're going to talk about the resources. Now, I'm not going to be too strict on expectations, because the first and hardest part is getting the ink to the paper. So grab a Sharpie, pen, whatever, and a stack of paper. That's for right now. There is an advanced section where I will go into a little bit more of why it's important to have precise pens. So these are the only two resources right now. Next, we are going to look at online resources as well. So